There's a lot of secrets to show you guys.
Tracy, don't freak out.
I'm not just a little nervous. I'm very, very nervous.
It's a waste of time to be nervous. You should just enjoy every moment.
The music starts to play and the girls going out and, you know, it's so loud and everybody's like, oh my God, my name, my name. So you like try to breathe in and go.
Victoria's Secret Fashion Show 09 in New York. Welcome.
When you do the Victoria's Secret Show, it's about being feminine and being sexy and just being yourself.
It's all about showing the audience how fun you can be.
Yesterday we had the rehearsal and I was really, really nervous, but they just said like they had so much good energy and said like, just have fun, go out there and show your personality and smile. So, yeah, I did, and it was like so relaxing.
It's very different from what I do usually, which is usually like pure fashion or couture show. It's just more fun altogether.
We're getting hair and makeup ready and to blow you away.
It's the first time I'm doing this show. I'm so excited. I wanted to create something that was believable, basically very sensual hair. It's the hair you dream to have. The key is about not doing ringlets with the curling iron. We are rolling the hair one side of the iron and then the other side and then the other side. And then we're brushing the hair. The hair looks, the hair is not loaded with product. It's all natural.
I know, it's incredible how naturally it looks.
I look around, I see beautiful women, and I'm just really hoping that I look as good in my outfit as they do.
Getting ready was for me more about practicing my kiss.
The Black Eyed Peas are performing. You can't really help but dance to it, and it's such good music to like get pumped to backstage.
Oh my God, I'm really, really excited to see Black Eyed Peas playing because I love them. And for my second outfit, it's amazing. Like all crystal, chandelier, beautiful.
Well, my outfit is gonna be like yellow wings. It's really, really cool. And my second outfit, it's a metal skirt with a metal bra. And it's really, really heavy, but it's amazing. It's beautiful.
My fifth Victoria's Secret show, it's been 5 years in a row. I'm honored to be part of this. Coming back here every year is really fun because I get to see all my friends. We don't get to see each other a lot because we all travel a lot, so this is almost like a summer camp kind of. We get to see each other, we get to hang out.
All the girls are so supportive backstage. Like, everyone is like cheering for each other. Got my girls.
I get excited every single year because it gets bigger, more fabulous. The outfits are always more elaborate and more intricate, so you just never know with Victoria's Secret. I mean, every year gets sexier.
So many cool, beautiful girls here. It's amazing to be a part of it.
See you later and enjoy the show.
No, it didn't happen. Cut that part.